Okay, today we are going to work with poop art. What you do is you take a regular piece of poop that is relatively fresh, so it's still maneuverable. You add a couple things of food dye to get some color in there, unless the poop itself already has the color. And then you just smear it all over the place. And you make art out of it. You just smear it all over the page. Poop art. And you sign it when you're done. And you go ahead and throw a price tag on it. You know, down here in the corner, and you say, you know, $600.